Hi, I'm Renee, and this is an original story about a sad little pumpkin on Halloween. It's a story about friendship, new beginnings, and giving a whole new meaning to the term bedhead. This is Gordon the Sad Pumpkin. It was the night of Halloween, and Gordon was the saddest pumpkin you've ever seen. He was all alone, all his friends were gone. He sighed in his bed when suddenly he felt a bump on his head. "Who's a bumpin' in the pumpkin patch?" Gordon said. He looked up and saw a crow, or a raven, I never know. But the crow said, "Sorry, little pumpkin, I'm so sleepy, you see, and you look so comfy. Can I please stay a while?" "Well, I guess I'll be your bed. Just don't peck my head." The crow promised and fell asleep without another peep. The next day, when Gordon woke up, he saw hundreds of crows dancing around him. "Mr. Crow, Mr. Crow, what's with the show?" he asked. And the crow said, "Well, you see, I told all my friends about your head and how you offered your bed. And more importantly, you're the nicest pumpkin I've ever seen. I'm so glad I met you this Halloween." And so Gordon made lots of new friends, and he was never sad or lonely again. Thank you for listening to my story. It's been a pleasure having the chance to share it with you. And this whole semester has been amazing so far. Thank you, and I can't wait to hear all of your stories.